So, okay, these are the songs that are done, that are recorded. So, there's the album, The Idealist. That means the song is done, that means the song is busy, is that I am working on it. And this song I am working on now, The Classical World. The track list is already, how must I say, release it, because I released it, the first single today, this one. So, and the album arts and everything is in that video. So, you see the track list also, and the official album arts. So that will be for every video that I will release, of the album. So yes, so these songs are all recorded with the circle around it. So I have six songs remaining. So 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5, 6. So yes, this one will be yeah, I don't know how the album the remaining songs will be like, because I focus only on a song that I want to do, and then I decide in which direction I want to go. So I don't want to plan ahead what I want to do with these remaining songs, you know. It's with every song I did, I just pick one out that I want to do, and then I say, okay, I want to have in the direction classical or a big orchestra, or only with electronic elements, electronic sounds. So I think, let me think. For example, that's of course, as you can see, the title is not a big orchestral song. It's just a piano, you know, and just a little bit similar as this song here. And the classical world, if it's I know it's also finished. Yes, so that song, normally I was busy on it today, but it's already finished. So the next song that I will work on is Glorious. I am not working on it, I must say, now. I will work on it Friday or so, tomorrow, or at least Saturday or Sunday. So that's that. Then I will put here across, because I will be busy on it. So I have not working yet on it. So, and it's a new paper. I had another paper with the tracks on it, but it was a little bit messy. So this is a little bit more organized. So that's why you see only one cross, you know. So this will be then, these are the remaining tracks. And yeah, so I can already talk about what how this album sounds like so far. So that's the one track that stays in my head all the time is Aliens in Paradox. So yeah, it's one of the, so far, one of the best songs on the album, and the one that I that I must, let's say, where there is humor in it. So funny moments where I could not stop laughing at myself, you know, in that song, because it's so funny. That's the Royals. Yeah, it's more a dancey guy, dancey kind of style, not a trance dance, it's just a kind of dance feeling to it. Classical, but like a dance kind of feeling, and then hypnotized. You know, it's that song is more in an electronic way. This one is the only one that is pure in an electronic way. You hear a piano tune also, but it's more in an how must I say electronic way. Okay, so and plus ultra. Again, plus ultra is something that I've picked it up on the internet and explored what it means. It means expanding. So I have read about that, and the song is about that. So I decided to use that title, plus ultra. So it's also it's not an electronic song. It's classical with an orchestra, you know. Then this one I have already is the first single released today. This one, so sexy when you smile. So also a little bit funny in a way, not my usual way of making music. Let's say lyrically, yeah. But okay. So that's why I decided to release this as first. This one. The Classical World is also a nice song. You know, it starts with I think over the 1 minute, just no singing, it's just instrumental music, classical strings, and some electronic elements also, not that much, but still. Then I start to sing, I also use the harmonica, so in that song and in another one also. And can't remember which one, because once one song is done, you know, and I go after a couple of days up to the next one. So it's I must do a full recheck when the album is done to remind me which song sounds how it sounds like, you know. It's like a revisiting of the album, and then I can know the its totality. But some songs I can recall how they sound like. So and It's Mystery is also a good song. It's also one of the best, yeah? Aliens in Paradise and It's a Mystery. It's good songs. And let me think. Plus Ultra is also is the first song I did, by the way. Plus Ultra is the first one that I made. And then this one, the songs that I still must do, Mon rêve, if I say it right, is in French. So that will be, hopefully, it will work, you know. To sing in French, and Glorious is a simple song also, and it's a positive song to end the album. We will find a way. So yeah, and Confused Dreams, it's more about personally my dreaming, you know. It's you know, sometimes you don't know what that you are dreaming, sometimes you do. That's more on the issues that I don't know that I'm dreaming, that I'm meeting people and not knowing here but there. It's like we know each other, and sometimes, you know, I don't know what's all about. So that's more yeah, sometimes dreams can be confused. So that's around that. And the Drug Down, of course, is about the situation we are in. I sing a little bit about that in a positive way, of course, on the other hand. And Glorious, yeah, it's a simple song, a musical is about life. So that life is like a musical, to say it in short. And this one means that we can find a way out in the situation we are in. So, and that the classical world is more about the world as a free human being, you know, that we are meant to be free. Animals are free. Morphine and we, yeah, and they live in harmony. So why can we not do that also? We are normally more advanced in consciousness. So why are we working in the other way around? But it was not always like that. So the classical world is obviously the natural state. That we are being pulled away from all these who knows thousands of years, you know, so to go back to the state, the natural state, and yeah, so that's a bit like that, you know, in general about the album. So and again, the idealist, I will post oh, I don't know, maybe another time, the what's all about the idealist is more. You can find it up on the internet, the idealist about the personalities. But I did one time a test a couple of years ago, and in a group of people, and I came out to be the idealist. Anyway, I knew it already that it's no coincidence. So yes, and of course, yeah. When the album is done, I will explain more in depth. More in a deeper way what's all about. Okay, so so yes, everything sounds very amazing. So okay, see you then next time, when the album is totally done. In the meantime, I can maybe release a second single. I don't know which one, I will see. So, okay, see you then.